so we're 2:30 out. So did you get a chance to read the little blurb about you taking us up the hill, Tim?
No, that's right. You tell me that.
Okay. So,
oh yeah, I'm reading it now, actually.
Okay, that's great. So you're good with pulling us down, Stephen?
Yeah, should be.
Right. Works well because you're after Tim anyway, so.
Yeah, I just lost myself completely and then pull you guys down the hill. That's good.
Hi, Jay. You
even got 4.1. Higher than that.
I think it might be relative to his weight as well. So 4.1 is probably a fairly similar effort. Okay, 1:30.
And when I finish my pull, I'm
around. Who's speaking? Sorry?
It's Jeannie. Jean.
Jane.
So yeah. I can help bring people up if there's a gap there?
Yeah, Will's doing that as well. Will's predominantly doing that, but yeah, certainly you and Alan on the ascent would be good to help whoever's necessary. I was thinking of myself actually, being selfish and all. But no, we'll see how we go. But yeah, because Alan's strong, but he's only doing the 30-second pulls.
Perfect.
So he'll have some spare energy. So yeah, we'll try and stay together as much as we can, or in a nice straight line, certainly on the flat. So all the best, everyone. 30 seconds to go.
I had Greg, who I know, who rides with the Otters, and he was challenging me to a duel today because we were so close last week.
But yeah.
He just texted to say they are completely disorganized today, so let's take advantage of that.
But, yeah, because they've got a bit more average power than us. So if we can beat them, that's fantastic. On 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Get 2:3. see. So, well, if you see any gap, I'll get you to fill that, please. No, no, that's fine. I'm just saying. Stephen,
okay, up. We're bunched up, guys.
Alan, 3:30. Yeah, sorry.
I'm using my phone.
Heather, you're becoming a convert of mine.
Up. 9:30. Super work. Yes.
Look at this line. Wow.
Keep paddling.
Alan, if you can be in second position. Or followed by Jane in third. Sorry, my avatar's being selfish.
Sorry, Steven. Thank you.
Yeah, that's good. Remember to go a little harder, Tim?
No.
Not. That's okay, sorry. I need to come through. Momentum in the group. 10 seconds.
Alan's up.
Come on, push, spread, bring it up a little bit. It's all good. Front, just keep front, come through.
Stephen, 23.
A little more power on front, if you can.
Fine, let's go.
Just a little, come on. Who's up front?
Alan,
you're up.
Come on, Alan.
Spread us out a little bit, Alan. There you go.
catch this one, Will.
You take it, Heather.
Team wrapping.
Jason 25.
Beat the train.
Nice and easy, Jane.
Jason 25. Lock 25:30. Open up, that's great. Thanks, Will. Jason at 29 and 10. Rob,
29
30.
Yeah.
Easy.
Pulling a little bit less than our full on power. Do
it
together.
stretch.
Okay. Actually, it's just a stretch.
I'll get up. No, I'm coming through. Okay.
I think we're on.
Take a minute.
Okay, Tim, 38:30. Okay, so Tim, be up there. Stephen, be up there ready. Hold on to Tim's wheel. And who's holding on?
I'm going to go hard this time, so get up. Make sure you're on my wheel. I'm going to go hard.
What do you mean this time?
I mean, I'm going hard this time. Be ready. I'm easing now. Come on, start going.
Thank you.
Come on, push!
Come on, Will.
God damn.
Come on, Will, you're doing it. Nice work.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, come on! Let's go! Let's go!
Good.